That might be helpful. Nothing. Don't push on too much. Let's find out what's going on. Ooh. Gotta get the achievements and stuff, but I don't think there's much we can do. See what we can do about finishing this today, anyway. You don't worry me at this moment. It's what I go through there that worries me. I'm not going to try and shoot you. Gun. Ooh. Damn. Oh, well, run. At least I managed to get that gel. We're okay for matches. Do pop that now. Ah, that's for when we escape. Oh, that's fine. No. Should've known better, really. Oop. Thank you. Shit. Clever. Oh. I think I might be able to kill her. Thank you.
Knowing what I'm gonna make you do. Poor little Joseph couldn't. Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please. Back here again.
Ooh, map. Well, let's push on.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Trying to save us.
Really? Because it looks like you're making another monster to me.
I don't have time for this, detective.
Neither do I.
Leslie has been here before and made it back. He survived being linked to Ruvik. The only patient ever, as far as I know.
Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
He's our way out, detective. Our only way back.
Why are you just letting him do that?
That sound! Leslie, are you all right?
It should have. Why didn't it?
Hey.
That's it. That's why.
Doctor, run!
He wants the same thing as us. He wants out!
Ah!
Ooh.
Hey! I know you're out there! Listen to me!
A banging made me jump.
Ruvik must be really pissed now. Breaking a stem terminal? Never thought he'd go that far.
Wait, stem?
Oh, he must be close if he's severing ties with the past. All he has left is his connection to the present. The full stem in the hospital.
Hospital? Beacon Mental Hospital?
That's where he'll be.
Who is this guy?
Waiting for him. If somebody doesn't get there first, there'll be no way out for anyone!
You have an odor of blood about you.
Fourteen pieces, I missed. Boss fight. Bloody boss fights. Time to run.
God damn it.
Shit.
Oh shit. Only just. cheesy.
Like the asylum's the only building left untouched. How can that be?
Oh. Gotcha. Loaded. Ah, there we go. Oh, there we go. Okay, it didn't go as bad as I hoped. As it could have. I'm glad it didn't go bad. Yeah, I've got nothing. I'm fucked. Oh no. That's a new one. I've got a feeling there's a map piece around here, but I can't remember. Well, shit. Oh. Lost it. Damn. Ah. Ooh. Ah. frustrating.
Sure as hell don't want to go back in the water anytime soon.
Sniper is then.
You gotta be kidding. This place is filthy. Is this his doing?
Detective.
Are you all right?
You do realize there would be no one to replace me.
I could have sworn there was one around here. Oh. Nothing really. Quite hard to get excited over it. Ah, great. That's more like it. God, that took ages. Oh.
Oh.
check these bodies didn't leave anything. Something at least. This is gonna be cool. It's up here at the beginning. Falling apart from the word go. Bloody hell. Health is all I need.
must be losing it.
Nah, you're really not.
It's been a while since your last visit.
Shut up. Just shut up. Quite a lot. Okay. Now we've got that underway. Had some foodie foods. This is why we look around.
Somehow I can see that light. That shaft of light from the lighthouse. From anywhere in this place. It seems to penetrate everything. Penetrate me. That view in the hospital is not ordinary yet somehow. It is more solid than anything that had made exist. Was it always there? Something changed. Pulses, draws the others. They tend to reach the source, regain what they lost. They don't even know what that is.
We've got a couple of bullets now.
Kidman?
I thought that was a map fragment. That's a good one. Still. Need more than matches. Bullets, that's what I need. Bullets and health.
I better get over there.
Oops. Get out. Get out. Oh, we're dead. We're dead. Okay. Whew. Breathe. Let's shoot that. So what was triggering that? Go away. Go away. Yeah, I see you.
Kidman, hold on!
Help! There's too many of them!
Hmm. Ah, oh, jeez. How am I supposed to attack you, Pat? There's a couple of pistol ammo, ain't gonna be much help. So I'm thinking maybe you shoot all the bodies down.
There's too many of them.
Only just. What a fucking pro. Who's that? There's nothing in there. What a bloody good idea.
You hadn't come along.
Save it for later. There are probably more of them around.
Look out!
missiles. Regen that health. Hey there, Kenobi, how are you doing? Kenobi? How are you doing on this weekend? Run, 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 run. Alright, I'm not gonna tackle this. It bolts. Ooh! Didn't even realize I picked that up. Okay. Whew. Conserve on the ammo. Have a look really, see if there's actually a... Ooh! No, don't kick him. Brilliant, more keys.
I'm so glad you're all right. Ever since the church, I...
You were at the church?
Yeah, Joseph and I. He's in bad shape, or at least he was when I last saw him.
What about the boy from the hospital? Leslie?
I found him in a cage. He freaked and ran, though.
I don't like the look of this. Door can't be the only thing around here. No, can't see where the lighthouse is either.
I think we've all been seeing strange things. Have you been having any nosebleeds, headaches?
No. Why?
Joseph was. It's like he was turning into one of those things.
Maybe it doesn't affect everybody.
Bloody mannequins.
Stay
back. It is but a flesh wound.
What is this? Did you shoot me?
You started turning into a monster. You attacked me. I'm sorry, but you're tainted now. You might try to stop me through you.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Well, she's had enough of our shit. Only took her a couple of minutes.
Get it open. Get it open. Get it open.
Leslie? Leslie, is that you? Leslie, that's good. Just a little more. What is it? Ruvik?
Help, 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 help!
Hey! Leslie? I'm getting tired of playing games.
Ah yes, the don't shoot room. Health, finally. He suddenly picked up the pace. No, it's not fun. Damn it. Oh yeah, I'll pick up that bottle again. Nope. Come on. Don't press B. Don't press B. Oh. Oh, that didn't go too badly.
Joseph.
Joseph. Save music.
Feeling better now?
A few more pistol bullets. I'd say no. I don't think there's much we can buy, but let's have a look at these. These make a start on this magnum. It's all starting to fall apart. Still gotta save. Oh, did I even update the... Didn't even update the stream yet. Okay. Oh, I'm tired. Little goo. Ah, nice. Here we are. Ooh. Let's try and get this chapter done. I am going out in an hour.
Thank God you're all right. How did you get here?
It wasn't easy. At least I haven't had any more episodes.
I wish I could say the same.
Hey, I think I might have found us some transportation.
This thing gonna run?
Only one way to find out.
Shit!
What are you doing? Answer me.
She's trying to steal our ride.
What?
Sebastian, they're above us. Watch out, they've got dynamite. One down.
Get to cover. They're shooting from above. More of them on the move.
These ones to me.
Shut him in the butt.
was a close one. Keep us to the left up here.
That's why I say this.
Joseph. I've got a theory. We seem to be moved around an awful lot. Almost as if by someone's will. So it's nearly impossible to get any sense of the geography around here. But the light, Beacon Mental Hospital, it's always in the distance. This thing you found me hooked up to, I've seen it in more than one place.
Yeah, so have I. It seems like it's the same exact one, but it's hard to be sure.
The thing that I've noticed is that each time I run across one, I seem to be closer to the lighthouse. It could be a coincidence, but like I said, it seems as if there is some intelligence behind it.
So you figure we ought to cut to the chase and just head straight for the hospital?
Exactly.
Nice work, Detective.
The right side looked like it led more directly toward the hospital.
Just get us out of here.
There's an ambulance there. There might be some kind of first aid. I'll go.
No, I'll do it. Don't let any of them on board.
Is there a cheaper way to this? I think. This is a good place to stop. Because I'm going out in an hour. And I can see this is going to go on longer than I expected. So, let's give this a crack.
Isaac and his mother lived alone in a small house on a hill.
I'm going to take back in a second. I want to check that. Oh no, I have to update. For some reason, I thought it didn't. Right. Right, let's have a look at this daily run. I didn't realise that you couldn't... what's the word? I've totally forgotten the word. Keep that. Oh yeah, you can like try it more than once. Screwed up already. Ooh. Oh, nice. Definitely something I need. Thank you. Oh, well, that's something. Yeah, nice and quick. I've never seen that before. Oh. I couldn't have gone any better. That was nice. Yeah. Phew. We just get a level skip. Ah. Where'd you come from?
Thank you.
Alright, onto one of the big ones. Oh, nice. Oh, full health. Where'd I get that from? And I'm throwing it. Oh, it's from that. Now I'm just throwing it all the way. Nice. Let's try that. Oh. What? Okay. Two bosses. Yeah. on for daily challenge. Before I do that, I need to get dressed properly. Alright. Oh, man. No. Junk. We need to spend some time on this level. Let's push on.
Mm.
Really? Shit. Alright, well, thanks for coming along to the stream. I'm going to end it there. I should be back later.